We all know that water is part of our life, but what if I told you that taking it in excess can affect the human's body? If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell below. Of course, water is life and half of our body is made up of water. We need water after a stressful day. Exercises, road run and reducing headache pains. But, have you heard accident where people die because of excess water in their bodies? Are you surprised? But it's true. So many people lost their lives. Imagine, how your headache shuts down after drinking a lot of water. This is what happens. When you drink water, it will destruct your brain not to think too much, meaning thinking capacity will be lower.
Meaning you can easily forget.
I don't really think so. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you are thinking of water. Remember to subscribe to Cuperia Beats.
Cuperia Visuals.
No, it's Cuperia Visuals.